ACT policing officers have responded to 2,719 family violence incidents in Canberra over the last 12 months.
That's an average of 52 incidents per week.
That's 7 family violence incidents every single day.
This is not just a police problem, it's a whole community problem.
We are standing together to end family violence.